A developing story in the East Metro. Police in Woodbury have two teenage boys in custody and are looking for others after a stabbing outside of a high school. Police say the teen boy who was stabbed suffered critical injuries. This happened at East Ridge High School following a section playoff game between Tartan and North St. Paul. Police say a fight broke out inside after the game, and after it spilled outside, it turned physical and the teen was stabbed. If you have information that could help police in their investigation, you're asked to call the Woodbury Police Department.